Hi guys, I'm out here in the nursery. Riley's out here with me. She's over here in the beside me here. Anyway, I'm here with Hope. I'm going to change her into her Christmas outfit. I have so many babies to dress. I'm hoping I can get them all done between now and Christmas and still be able to work on getting my new Christmas baby ready. And her new outfits. I guess some of you probably have watched Shanna's video with her new baby and the outfits that I made for them. So I've been busy. Hope everybody's having a good Tuesday. Riley stayed home from school today because she was coughing and had a runny nose, so of course I decided to be on the safe side and test her yesterday. And let's just say I'm hoping it's a false positive because she doesn't feel bad at all. And she hasn't actually coughed a whole lot today. So. But anyway, I tried to get out here earlier, but it didn't work. I'm going to put a Christmas diaper on her. It's these little elf diapers with the candy canes and so cute. Her parents' choice. I've had them for quite a while. And I need to get some of them used up so that I can, so they won't go bad and I'll have to throw them away. I didn't know diapers actually did that. But they do. I think I might have finished my Christmas shopping, too. I might have a few more things I have to go back and get. Yeah, Riley, that's right. I finished my Christmas shopping while you was at school.
Where do you put this
up? I sent it to the North Pole, don't you know? No. I don't. It's here. You just don't know. But anyway, guys. I'm going to do a couple of babies. I don't get interrupted. Oh, she's so cute. I hope this little outfit fits her. Because I don't know. I haven't went back and looked to see what everybody wore last year. But we'll see. We'll see. Might be a little big, not for sure. I was trying to keep from having to put all the babies in sleepers, but some of them's just going to have no choice. They're going to have to go into sleepers. I have a lot of Christmas outfits, but not for my whole collection. I have a lot of babies. And this one says, eat, sleep, and be merry. So cute. So cute. Messing up your hair. Oh, Lordy. I have been so super busy. I really haven't had time to get out here. So, I'm just going to have to do multiple babies at a time in order to get them all done. It is a little big, but it's super cute. Super, super, super cute. had this outfit for a while. And I've got these little socks with a little Santa Claus bows on them and a matching headband. I thought that would look really cute with it. It is adorable. Oh my goodness. Let's do her hair. Yeah, their hair gets messed up when you are out here moving them around a lot. When I went to put the tree up, I moved a lot of the babies over. So, some of them's hair got all messed up. There we go. Now, if I can get the headband on her without destroying the hair, I'll be good. Of course not. Oh my goodness. Just about next to impossible. What?
Stretch it out.
I'm going to. Sometimes I don't have to. There we go. That pretty girl. Alright. So cute. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna switch her out and I'm gonna do one of the big girls. I'm gonna do Miss Margo. She has a gorgeous dress to wear. I'm gonna put her back where she goes. Okay. Oh my goodness. I don't have Christmas diapers for her, but I'm gonna be putting this gorgeous knitted dress on her. Oh, Miss Margo. And I'm going to put, if I can see her shoes, her little off-white shoes on her.
She's a heavy one.
She's a good girl. Big girl. Okay. There's,
uh-oh.
Got something black on.
That wasn't me.
Okay. Take these little shoes off. These are so pretty.
She had this bow in her hair.
I don't know. Did you pull it out?
Yeah, I did.
Don't pull it out.
I didn't. I took the, thing.
They are adorable. But she has tights with this dress, so.
Oh my, you see how her feet are?
Yeah, she's got scrunchy little toes. Well.
She's got a lot of hair.
Scrunchy big toes. Yeah, she does. Scrunchy, scrunchy big toes. Let's get her. And do it here.
Yeah, I almost got it.
Ta-da! Let's see if we can take it off this way. Not going to take it over her head. Maybe. Yeah, I think that'll work.
She's so big.
She's a big girl. Big girl.
We gotta also change Maddie, too.
Yeah, we gotta change Miss Maddie.
Maddie is almost as old as me.
Maddie is...
almost 11.
12 years old?
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
She's as old as me?
Yeah.
She's 12 years old.
Yeah, she's... old girl. That's the worst thing about all this. Yeah, she's in bad need of a diaper.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I don't have any bigger diapers for her. I've got to put that on my to-do list.
Get her bigger diapers.
Get some bigger diapers for the toddlers.
We can go to Walmart today.
No.
Oh, man.
Not today. When it comes to this little hat, I think she's going to look so cute. I fell in love with this dress when I seen it.
You fell in love with all the dresses.
You're telling on me, Riley. I do. I have. Why I don't go looking a lot of times, because
she'll fall in love and want to get it.
Spend money I shouldn't have. Be spending.
Look at the tights.
Comes with all this stuff, and it's got all these plastic tabs.
It comes with tights, y'all.
Oh, so cute. So cute. Good thing about this dress is it doesn't have to just be used for Christmas.
It could be used for, like, anything, really.
It's a size 12 months. She can fit anywhere between 6 to 9 and 12 months. Some of them. Some 18 months. I don't usually do the toddlers on camera because they are so hard to dress. It's awful to dress.
Oh my god, she feels so real.
A little fuzzy. And guys, we was counting up. I have averaged this year alone.
Oh,
yeah, we're going to get interrupted. It's okay. You going to the blood bank?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's no gap in there.
I think so. Should be. That was my son. He's going to a blood bank. They're giving blood. So,
oh my god.
That dress had a lot of tags on it.
Yeah.
What? Not with that brush.
A comb?
No.
I don't use combs. I'm scared of them.
Oh.
Because I got one stuck in my head.
Yeah, you did.
You got so mad.
But anyway, guys. Oh my goodness. Big girl. But she's gonna look so pretty. Yeah, I just love this dress. It's thick and it's very good quality. What I had to give for it. I think I did pay $20 for this dress, but it's well worth it. Last. Let's pick you up. Oh my goodness.
Gosh.
Button her up. Wow, you got some bad hair day now.
Did you move her? Is that why she has bad hair?
Well, I took the dress over her head. Oh my goodness. Can y'all still see her? No, she's not in frame. Watch out, Ra. Still not in frame. I'll have to lay her back down, guys. No, I just can't see her. She's a big girl. I'll take y'all off the tripod when I go to show her. Oh my goodness. Still not in frame. There she is. There her is. Say hi, everybody. So stinking cute. absolutely gorgeous.
Aww.
And her shoes.
You change babies so fast.
Lots of years of practice.
Me, it takes a few hours.
Lots of years of practice.
Because they don't move.
Well, it ain't that. We got as many grandkids and kids and as I've had. I'm gonna spray her hair down a little bit.
Is that water?
No, it's a conditioner.
Oh, it smells so good.
It's the noodles and boo conditioner.
Yes, it's noodles and boo conditioner.
It's so nice. She's got such long hair.
No. Maddie, I think, has a woman's hair here, right?
No. She does.
Did you show them on Christmas tree in one of your videos?
Yes. I put up my little baby tree again.
You know she has to have her baby tree.
Even though I lost a couple of the babies to my other granddaughter, she... I said she needed a mini or Mickey themed object to put into a basket.
For her school.
For school, so.
That never happened with me, but you know.
There she goes. Such a pretty baby. Let's try the hat. I think this is so stinking cute.
It looks so cute.
Oh my goodness, look at her, guys. She is adorable. Oh my goodness.
Get her hair
in love. Hang on, I got it. Oh my gosh. She looks so cute.
I really used to smell like this.
Oh my goodness. What a little cutie. Alright, there's another baby change. Look how pretty she is, guys. I'm going to take y'all off the tripod and set her up and let y'all see her. She looks so stinking cute. That right. Well, you little knock her down. Okay, guys. Oh.
She's
look
so
how cute. There's Miss Riley. Hello. Look at that little girl. How stinking cute. Alright, guys. I will probably, instead of making this video any longer because it's almost 20 minutes, I will just do a separate video. And hope you enjoyed their changing. And we'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.